me straight to something. I leave the light on.
We have a van. Tell us about the van. What happened?
All right. The van. The van is my second love. I lost the key in the beginning, and then I lost the van. So, I don't know. It was too crazy day. And today, as a third day, we live without paying a restaurant and we have a fight. Fuck! I love you, Joel, but sometimes I feel like I step you in the back. Oh, amore mio. Come and say. You're almost out of the tunnel. I can feel it.
I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it.
You was invisible. All was invisible. Was invisible.
I can feel it. Look at that. What am I looking at? Where?
Here.
Oh, okay. Here, let me get some. Okay. Oh. The... The engine looks like it overheated. And Arianna walked up that way. And that house here. Wouldn't give me water.
I'm starting everything to lose the key of the van, lose the van the day after, and now I was driving, even if it's not look like I was driving, but I was driving, and all the smoke come out of the van, and it just go out of the street, I call this touring number 247. Guy in Belgium. I'm in Belgium now. I mean, we travel all around. We go to Amsterdam, and after we go to London, and yesterday we slept at Le Pen. Nice place, it was like Le Pen. People were, seems really nice there. And I don't know, a bit of unluckiness, but I believe that in the future, hope not too late future, but something is gonna start to go in a good way. I'm sure about. Can always go bad. And anyway, my ficus is here. Seems happy to travel. It seems like he wants a bit of water. Like the van. We are in Bruges. We find this map so we can know what to do. Because we don't know the city. There are two shoes. Night time. I think the sun's still on. Maybe. Daytime.